getting some vitamin D.
Summertime, and we're in the yurt. It's a very different experience at this time of the year. There's such a contrast between winter and summer. We don't have to make a fire, and normally it's just white, because it's just snow everywhere, snow and ice. And then the summer comes and the wildflowers start blooming, and it's just this explosion of color and vibrant energy. And we just feel so alive. We've got all this daylight. It's like 11 p.m. and it's still light outside, and it's almost the end of July now. So yeah, we feel very alive at this time of the year.
We always feel like the summer is too short. When you feel like the summer is finally here, which virtually starts in June, and now it's been almost 2 months, and then the night is coming back in August. In the summer, you don't feel like you're trapped in the yurt.
Not
because you can
Do you feel
outside.
Trapped in the winter?
Well, in the winter, because when you go out, you have to always dress up here in the summertime. You just, you know, dress up lightly and you go out and come in and out and you keep the door open, and then life is so easy.
Oh my gosh, it's crazy how much easier it is.
And I wish it was like this a year round, but without the long winter, we probably wouldn't appreciate summer as much as we do, so... It's a fine balance, you know.
Totally. Just everything is easier. The main thing is that life is easier. Bare feet, and what else? What else can we say that's easier?
I don't know. Let's stop here.
Okay.